Hello, my name's Alex Allum. I'm an aircraft engineer here at the Temora Aviation Museum, and I'm standing next to our Mark VIII Spitfire. It's one of two Spitfires currently flying in Australia. One of around 50, 55 Spitfires or variants thereof around the world. Had a very interesting life. It was the very last Spitfire taken on charge by the RAAF. In 1945. It was never issued to a squadron and therefore never saw operational service. It went to a technical college in Sydney for the majority of the 50s and 60s before a gentleman by the name of Sid Marshall bought it. He kept it at Bankstown along with a second Spitfire and a number of other airframes. It went to Cole Pay up at Scone in the early 80s after Sid Marshall passed away. Cole returned it to airworthy condition and first flew in December 84. And in year 2000, David Lowy bought it and it joined the Temora Aviation Museum collection and has been happily flying here ever since.